Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to Car Question. You know, here on the channel, we like to test everything that has an engine. And I'm a big fan of race car, and today we're going to test something really unique for you. There is no vehicle like that other than here in Quebec. And I'm with my friend Carl. Carl, I'm going to let you say the name of that machine and explain me what it is exactly.
The vehicle is a rally cart, so it's a machine that can do pretty much everything. We can drive it on ice, on snow, on gravel roads, jump, and of course asphalt, whether it rains or not. And today it's raining, so it's going to be a bit slower, but a lot of fun.
Yeah, you are so right. And when I look at the machine, this is custom made. And I've tested a lot of custom made machine, you know, with some vague direction. And you hit some bumps, you can hear some cracking noise. And when I've been driving this one, man, this is amazing. So it's custom build, but what about the mechanic? What do you find all around?
Well, basically, there was a lot of generation of prototypes before coming up with the rally cart. So we tested all the prototypes in motor racing and professional rally racing, stuff like that. So at the end of the day, when it's time to manufacture and sell the product, it's ready to go. Basically, it's of course a tube frame. We followed the FIA and NASA rules when we build it. So it's extremely strong, and basically driver safety, it's the most important thing in motor racing, and speed, of course, reliability, of course. So it's got it all. It's running full tube frame, racing seat, racing everything. Wheelwood brakes all around. Pedals are adjustable. The steering wheel is adjustable. So basically, we both fit. So
yeah. And that could be impressive. Look at the different size. But what about the engine? You know, winning a race often is about power, but also power to weight ratio. And when I look at that, it's pretty impressive.
Yeah, you get a choice of engine. You can go big with the Kawasaki ZX14 or Hayabusa engine, or you can go like smaller, a little more lightweight with ZX10 engines. They all run at 210 horsepower when we sell them, but of course there's torque difference if we go with the bigger engine, but more weight. So yeah, Basically it balances each other, and the machine weighs 900 pounds race ready. So it's extremely lightweight, sequential six speed with of course more than 200 horsepower. So that thing is fast.
Yeah, talking about driving impression, you know, I was a little bit rusty when it came to those kind of race machine, just getting used to the sequential, but oh, it's so awesome once you master it. There you go, you can send the machine. First of all, it's fast off the line. You can be really confident in the turns it can take it, but I'm really impressed with the braking power. You can always get closer and closer to your apex also in the turn, and it will hold on, and you got to have confidence in that little machine, but it's impressive on the track.
Yeah, the brakes are absolutely phenomenal. It's actually the most impressive thing, more than acceleration itself. And it's fairly long wheelbase, so you can trail brake coming in the corner, pivot the machine, straighten the wheel, and be really early on the gas to accelerate. So that thing is extremely, extremely fast. And a novice driver can look great in it. Of course, it's not going to go all the way to the 100% capacity of the machine, but a real race driver will just take it to places people don't expect. It is stupid fast.
Yeah, and you are so right. Just to get accustomed to the machine, and also you've got a lot of adjustment, the Elka suspension, different point where you can attach your suspension and make it fully customizable. The lighting is there. So it's a nice all-included package that you're selling also for a good price.
Yeah, basically the machine in Canadian dollar is 50 Gs. It's race ready. You can add, of course, a second rally light. We're using laser lights, the one who won, again, 24 Hours of Le Mans and World Rally Championship. So there's no cheap parts all around. The seat has the side head protection. So in case of a bad crash, it can happen in motorsport, you're protected. So everything is really meant to be 100% safe and reliable, because one of the problems in motor racing and track driving, people, like, they spend money on the car itself, but they expect down the road to be fairly cheap, and usually it's not. Like a 911 or a Corvette or cars like that gets quickly expensive. That thing, you can change sprocket if they wear. You're gonna change the chain, put some oil in it, and gas. That's it. Have fun, enjoy. So it costs pretty much nothing to run. So
that's what I like, and that's when you're gonna win races with low maintenance, with easy to tune those machines, and also real basic mechanics, so even a novice just like me will probably really enjoy a nice season. So Carl, if we want to know more about the Rallycart, where do we go?
The email is info@rallycartworld.com. So we're super quick to answer. We're also on Facebook. So if you follow Rallycart, you'll see a lot of different videos. And every time we have fun on the track, we try to get some clips.
Super, thank you so much. And there you go, guys, a unique machine with an engine. That's what we do here at Car Question. Subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, comments, feel free to write them down there and do a thumbs up. And I'll see you another time.